Heather in Princeton, you're on New Jersey 101.5.
Hey, guys, how are you?
All right.
So this one is my husband's. He'll probably kill me for saying it, but we were first dating, and we're jamming out in his little truck driving somewhere, and the Ramones comes on. I Want to Be Sedated.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like jamming, headbanging, everything, and he goes, I want a piece of cake.
I want a piece of cake.
I almost jumped out of the car. It was so funny.
Oh, my God.
Hysterically. So that's
I want a piece of cake.
I guess I'm going to fall out the door.
Right. Right, and for that to work, he even had to bust cake into two syllables.
Yeah, that's what doesn't work.
Cake.
I can see, I can hear the piece. The cake,
right.
I'm not buying the cake, though. Hey, Heather, thanks for your call.
That's very good.